If your son or daughter wants to be an astronaut, they could probably do worse than to shoot for a career like that of Chris Hadfield. Hadfield is the mustachioed Canadian who just returned to Earth after spending 5 months aboard the International Space Station. He commanded the station's latest mission, becoming the first Canadian to do so. And he did it while building a huge social media following and giving us some of the most memorable space videos of recent years. This week, you might have seen him floating with his guitar covering David Bowie's Space Oddity.
Ground control to Major Tom.
He's also showed us what happens when you wring out a wet washcloth in space, what crying looks like in space, and how astronauts on the ISS throw up, something I'm sure all of us really wanted to picture. The washcloth and barf bag videos were both prompted by questions from students showing just how accessible astronauts have become. Not only does Commander Hadfield have nearly a million followers on Twitter, where he's tweeted hundreds of photos taken from the ISS, he also got more than 7,000 comments on Reddit when he answered questions in an Ask Me Anything. That sort of outreach has helped make Hadfield the most high-profile astronaut on social media and earned him praise from those who appreciate his efforts to bring science to the public. The Montreal Gazette says Hadfield's orbital sing-along, stunning photographs, and wildly entertaining educational videos have surpassed all expectations, transforming his mission into an interactive adventure shared by anyone with access to a computer. And Popular Science praised him, saying, "Lots of things are different in space, and after 50 years of the space program, we take some of them for granted. Hadfield expertly reminds us why living in space is an amazing thing." Somehow, Hadfield still had time to get his work done, lots of it. In fact, Hadfield and his team performed more experiments on the ISS than any past team. So how does he do it? Well, we'll leave you with some advice from the man himself.
Every single day, you're the result of what you did on the days prior. So if you turn that around, you can start turning yourself into who you want to be based on what you decide to do today.
For Newsy, I'm Elizabeth Hagedorn.